day. When the war is won, we will be sure.
Since that heart become blessings, the world is a mission to us. Christ is petitioning us. He's the only man that can make this incision in us. With his precision we trust, the technician of love. One son of God, his spirit has been given to us. Our Father, he is living in us. That's why we fight all the sin that's been crippling us, because the Lord, he is witnessing us. So when we all fall, remember to keep your eyes up. They say stay down. We rise up and say, deny Christ, but we deny. They say that he's dead, but he looks upon us, saying,
when the glory comes, it'll be ours, it'll be ours. Oh, oh, oh.
Glory, glory, glory.
Whoa.
Amen.